Hagen, man. We leaned on him a lot senior year, man.
That boy cannot touch his toes
at all, right?
To save his life.
How the hell? We needed him.
I was wondering how he would get over because he didn't look like a great athlete.
No, he did not.
Dude, his routes look so sloppy.
That's how he used to get open and all that.
He was just a bear. He made some huge plays that year.
He sure did. I like bowling ring.
What?
I thought that was fun.
Oh, yeah.
Knocked off a couple of times, but still,
giving
out that was so fun. Like, being a little kid, like, you don't know where it's coming from.
No.
I used to get bullied by the very kid, so I was like, looking to hurt somebody.
That's kamikaze like, right there,
dude. Like, at some point during practice, you have got to get that rest off your shoulder pads. And if you're not doing that, you know what I mean? It's like this new day and age where you let somebody catch the ball in front of you, like, oh, I would've got that in the game. No, fuck you, right?
No,
that's honest.